that professor. You have a dream.
Yes, sir.
And in that dream, you were getting married.
You are right.
The person you were getting married to in the realm of the spirit, his name was called Philo.
Philo, yes.
Can I prophesy?
Professor, man of God.
If I say the lie,
you are not telling lies at all.
If I say the lie,
no.
You have a dream. You were getting married.
In the dream.
In the dream.
Yes.
As you look at the person you were getting married to, the name of the person was Philo.
Philo, yes.
Who is this God? Hey!
Can I shock you?
Yes, sir.
Somebody's told me now in my ear. Is it Philo? I don't know. Somebody's telling me in my ear. I went to a pastor. It's like Philo went to a pastor. And the pastor told us something.
Yes, sir.
About two of you.
You are not telling lies.
I cannot lie. But can I do something?
Yes, sir.
Can I do something?
Yes, sir.
When you have this dream, you were surprised.
I was surprised.
You could not tell anybody.
No.
But I am telling you now. Can I interpret it?
Yes, sir.
You know who wrote me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Who wrote me?
Yes, sir.
I saw Philo. I see who wrote me.
You are right.
I see Philo walking. He's walking.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what he's writing.
He's a teacher.
He's a teacher.
Yes.
He's writing on the board. Yes. Can I professor?
Professor! Who is this God? The dream interpreter, prophetic orator, demon destroyer, the Holy Ghost producer, aka God is here.
Philo? I said Philo?
Yes, sir.
He's writing like this?
Yes, sir.
He's writing like this?
Yes, sir.
He's writing?
Yes, sir.
Teaching people?
Yes, sir.
The rest, I will tell you something.